today I'm going to show you how you can add remove watermark on photos in OnePlus Ace 3. So in the first step, open the camera app, then tap on the turn button and choose settings. Tap on the watermark. Now we can switch it out, switch it on or switch it off it here. Then go back to the camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.